going to play along. I'm going to play along to a squeeze track. There's a lot of chords and a lot of words, but I'm not going to... You'll see that my bass lines are quite simple, but it's got a few riffs in it that are quite catchy, I think. So I don't know what the balance is going to be like, which we'll try and see.